As a prevention against debarking in deciduous and coniferous trees, apply TRICO with a knapsack sprayer and preferably a cone nozzle. The application should be targeted at the most vulnerable part of the trunk, approximately 1.5 to 2 meters above the ground or snow level. Apply once around the trunk. The application volume depends on the trunk diameter and is 10 liters for 80 to 100 trunks. Aside from the time-efficient application, a huge economic benefit of using TRICO in controlling debarking is that one doesn't need to invest in expensive pruning before application. TRICO, the natural protection for the healthy tree.